have to start. If you don't do this, you'll end up losing grip at the start of the race, and you can end up... Oops. Someone touched me. Okay, I'll need to concentrate now. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Okay, now the hardest corner on the track. All right. Okay, that's all right, I guess. P4. Have to start. If you don't do this, you'll end up losing grip at the start of the race, and you can end up... Oops. Someone touched me. So sometimes you can get your tires to overheat, and then you can end up crashing because there's no grip. And you can also have the tires have a too low of temperature, and then you also end up crashing. Sometimes, if you can countersteer the lack of grip you get. Okay. Start. Okay. Okay. Safety car, so...
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear.
Okay. It's now okay.
The safety car is out.
That's bad for us. We should have
keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain so, yeah. Positive delta. A new strategy is available on the MFD.
No.
Copy that.
Yeah, we're going to the pit lane. total sense in a minute. Because now we get a free pit stop. Because have less tire wear. So if I go to this tab, you can see the percentages among each track. Oh my god. I got a 5 second for nothing. Good start.
The track is clear. Green flag. Gap to teammate behind is 27.6 seconds.
God. Just because, fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. This is not going well.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Come on, guys. Okay, that gives us another chance. How is he so... God damn it. Those guys. Let's get away from them as soon as possible.
Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Someone's come up ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag.
Okay.
Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Sad thing is that I can't get. I probably shouldn't pit either. Okay, let's start again.
Okay, clear gap to teammate behind is 14.2 seconds.
Okay. Made a mistake there. He's already behind us, the guy that pitted in front of us. I don't think we have the pace to hold him back. Yeah, he's on press soft and we're on the why the hell did he overtake me there? That's the worst placing can do. Okay, I just helped the guy in front behind me. Oh my god, see how much grip he has on more than me? That's insane. Okay. And the race is over in 30 seconds.